I'll just sit on the floor. So it's completely dead, right?
Well, it used to be.
We don't know where it's plugged in.
Well, right behind the machine.
Okay. Okay, so it has to be removed to see where the plug is, to see if it has voltage. Okay. We'll remove it. And now, did we check all the breakers?
Yes.
Check all the breakers, and all the breakers look good, right? Okay, so we have voltage down here. Tested with my trusty meter. Control board issue. So I'm going to price this control board out. See what we can do. It could be a fuse in the control board. Prices. Here's your model number. KUDC. 10FX S83. Completely dead. Now there is a possibility that we could reset the computer if there's any life into it by disconnecting it and pushing the start button. Possibly to reset the computer, but it's not real likely because there's no lights on at all. There's no error warning. So we have the power disconnected. And we test the voltage. Okay, so if we take these torch screws out, then this thing will come apart and we can access the main control. First thing I need to do is see if this thing's got voltage going to it. That door switch may be a problem, but I doubt it because that light should come on even if the door switch is bad. So we'll take a look at this control board. Okay, so I think we're in luck. I think this fuse right here is not showing continuity.